In the following video, we want to show you how easy it is to set up a hit picking program in VIALAB for the Assist Plus pipetting robot. To make it as easy as possible, we provide a predefined hit picking sample program with a general setup to illustrate how a hit picking step can be implemented in VIALAB. So let's get started with our step-by-step guide to creating a hit picking program in VIALAB. Click on New and choose between one of our two standard decks. In this example, we pick the four-position portrait deck. Then choose one of Integra's D1 single channel pipetting modules. For example, the D1 in a volume range of 0.5 to 300 microliters. Choose two GripTip sizes as the D1 single channel pipetting module is able to load two different tip types to cover a wide dynamic volume range. Continue with picking the labware. In this example, we place three 96 well plates on deck positions A, B and C and one 384 well plate on deck position D. The 96 well plates contain all hits and the 384 well plate serves as a target plate. Go to Method and Add New Step. Scroll down and select the hit picking step. Make sure you create a worklist based on Integra's templates. Fill in your data, save the worklist file, and import it into VIALAB. Firstly, assign where the target plate and then where the source plates are positioned on the deck of the Assist Plus. Confirm the step and the imported worklist is displayed in VIALAB. Additional parameters, such as pipetting speeds or pipetting heights, can also be adjusted. In the Simulation tab, you can check the previous defined program again before going to the Transfer tab. Finally, name the program and either transfer it to the pipette or start it directly from VIALAB. Now your program is ready to run on the Assist Plus. And do please feel free to take a look at our other videos, such as how to set up a normalization program in VIALAB or our Assist Plus Getting Started series.